flying on the plane in 2004. So you're right. Then he was not expendable. He was a danger to people like Clinton, maybe even to Trump, who wasn't so much on the political scene as a supporter. Or, you know, fighting, you know, getting, what's it called, the,
like, you know, it's a different world. So anyway, we're just gonna have to wait and see, which makes me sound like a Senate Republican, because that's the same thing they're saying. We gotta wait and see. There's only so many, and that's the thing. Democrats are doing it to get attention for themselves. That's most of it right there. They can be doing all this for
Ah.